Good afternoon. This is day three of the spring trip 2023 here. We are in Kingman, Arizona. We were planning on riding cowboy trails today in Las Vegas, but there's a bunch of rainstorms going through today with like gusts of 50 mile an hour winds, so we opted to look at the radar and see where there was an opening for good weather, and it was about 2 hours away in Arizona. So here we are adapting to what options we have today, and we're gonna ride Kingman trails. This is what showed up on Trailforks. That was relatively in the area of where there was some good weather for the majority of the day. So still has a heck of a backdrop here. I got some mesas and some snow-capped mountains in the background. Kingman looks like a pretty decent-sized town here. It could be some interesting riding here in Arizona. So, yeah, third day, third state of getting the two wheels on dirt and three different states. So that's pretty neat. Anywho, come along with us on this ride, and we'll see what we find out about this place. Looks like it has some potential. All right, hop on in. All right, spokesman, what do we got here?
Looks like we got some music greens. This side is recommended by locals as the funnest biking.
Okay.
So, monolith connector, field connector, monolith connector, that's what they got.
Got some strange looking cactuses here. That's cool. Thank you.
on our bridge.
The dots. Well, we gotta follow dots now.
Yeah, this is pretty good.
Cool.
Awesome.
This looks neat.
Yeah. It drastically changed across the road here.
It did. Definitely did.
All the white dots.
Yeah. Yes, I love those cactus.
They're all over the ground.
appreciated. Did a good job of laying that out. That was fun.
That's a shot right down, all right? That's where we're going.
Enduring tank of the scrublands.
Wow.
Tortoises. Interesting.
Right. Looks like we got a tortoise. Terrestrial version of the more familiar aquatic turtles that are all over the U.S. Only 40 tortoise species are found worldwide. One of these, the desert tortoise, is found here in the southwest.
Survival is a long shot.
Early people used them for food. John W. Audubon, son of famous wildlife artist James Audubon, camped with his party near present-day Tohono O'odham village of Sells and wrote, "The people live on turtles and what game they can get. I've seen terrapin shells everywhere."
No kidding.
Heavily armored.
Look out for shells, huh?
Can weigh up to 15 pounds.
Wow, that'd be wild if we saw a tortoise out here.
That'd be pretty awesome.
Okay.
Let's keep our eyes peeled.
Yeah, let's keep our eyes peeled.
All right.
Thank you. Right into a cactus.
All right, cactus. Fire's held up.
Wow, look at this.
Look at that model.
That is killer.
That's a view.
Shoestring cactuses.
Yeah.
Nice.
That was rocky.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, this way.
Okay. Yeah. Dig it. Thank you.
rock.
Get it, kid, get it.
Yep.
Nice. Some footage here. We can take a break, yeah. That was a good push for a little bit there.
Yeah,
yeah. Try to get the lungs opened up, the legs warmed up.
Yeah, that was a good push.
Yeah. Yeah. Dig it! Whoa!
I saw that rock you hit.
I'm sorry. Oh, I know.
Very cool. It's kind of traversing along this mesa here. Look at this weird cactus.
Look at that.
What the heck are those things?
That's a good picture. That's a nice picture.
Oh wow. Very cool. Very cool. Huh. Different for sure.
Yeah.
There's just too many good places, I think. That's the only reason I can think of. Just too many good places.
We're like 14 minutes away if I stop for water. Hey, could you get me just out here at the snowy mountains in the background?
Of course!
$1.
$1. $1.
$1.
I'll do a landscape and a portrait. Dig it.
Without the bike. Not that the bike would be bad.
No. Right off the freaking highway.
Right off the interstate.
You wouldn't have ever thought, you know, unless it came back here.
This would be a great training ground for a race, too.
I don't know.
Yeah, like True Grit.
Margie
ain't got nothing.
Be interested to see what the upper loop is going to do.
Yeah, if this is against the rock, I can just hear the rock forming.
I can see them shaping right now.
Mm-hmm. Imagine this place in the summer.
You try to pop in
the face. Hey, did you notice the bright lime green on the rocks there, Kimby?
The moss.
Lichen? Isn't it lichen?
Yeah, lichen, moss.
That's like Norway.
It's like Norway.
Lichen's like a mixture of fungus and moss.
So, what is this then?
Looks like lichen, I think you're right.
Yeah. There you go, Rescue J. Yeah.
Rescue J, the moose?
Yeah. Better get the moose. Going on a little
guy. Should have the wind at our backs now. Ooh, I like in this. Very cool. Yeah, yeah. Me likey. Sign or anything. Is that the same highway or is that a different highway?
That's a different highway.
Yeah. This is crazy. Weird. It's in between two highways. You would never know it out here in the middle.
This is the right way here.
There's been a lot of teasers like that.
Yeah, that was sweet. Where you just start popping.
They're short. I want them to just go.
Yeah.
It's what happens when the mountain isn't as big. Wow, it gets deeper. Cool. Yeah. Yep. What goes down must go up. Good save. Dig it! Ah! Nice. What is this, Redhead? Yeah, this is that
secret garden.
Yeah, this is Arizona's version. Yeah, cousin. Very cool. River crossing. Yep, no bash guard. I have one, but I can't speak for you guys. This is a lower loop. We're gonna do the upper loops after this. But man, it's been surprising. This is awesome. Wildflowers! Dig it. Yeah, wildflowers. Bright red. All right, wrapping up lower loop here. That was really cool. Did not expect to see what I saw there. Really, it's like he got past the first couple mesas and really opened up into this beautiful backdrop lake. And then single track running through the gully. That's the beauty of new trails. You don't know what's out there until you see it or until you go out there. So check this place out if you're in the area. This is heck of a surprise. Shenanigans approved. Another great trail in Arizona.